I think it was a tough one. Our intention, as I said, to go into the game playing away from home was always to see if we could be able to consolidate. You know, the first 45 minutes, we tried to do that, conceding a soft goal 2 minutes before halftime. We came up and we were fortunate to equalize at the start, restart of the second half. As the game went on, we really pour our way back and take back control of the game. But I think after the stoppage, trying to come back on the field and get the momentum, I think it slipped away from us a little. Again, what our intention was not to concede. We did that for at least 43 minutes. And again, when we conceded the goal, then we had to make some changes. When we look back at the play, again, just before the start, the momentum was with us. I think some discipline and some errors individually cost us the game. Again, although the conditions and the stoppage, I think these games, international game especially, we have to be able to be a little more disciplined to be able to sometimes draw out and take the point and satisfy it and go forward.
What do we do for me now? The game on
no time, so the preparation time has again, some players recuperating, some players we know back home that didn't take part in this game here today. So we meet as a staff again and see how best we can be able to push it forward, because here we go against Bahamas on Monday, Bahamas being able to get a victory over St. Vincent. So we kind of dig ourselves in a hole and we had to fight up and pour our way back out where we're supposed to be. I think Shannon Gomez, I think, you know, we had to make some adjustment because again, not having our full complement. He's one of the players that we asked to give us some work in on the right side, on the wing. And he gave us that. And then at the end of it, Sheldon Bato wasn't able to continue. And then we sent him back right back. And then he was outstanding there. So I think for him, today's for his efforts. And always, we know Marvin Phillip always will be a standout, will always give it all. I think it was unfortunate for him to be able to concede that goal at that time of the game. And we just have to pick up ourselves and be ready for Monday to go for the battle again.